Palpatine protection.
Me no in no long talking. If you feel so your bad come touch me now. If you feel so your dump come rush me now.
Me big bad I'm brave boy. Do what you want me do. You say I do please. Do what you want me do. And you know watch me. Do what you want me do.
I just say so.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, once again, a very good evening to you and welcome to the National Arena, Kingston, Jamaica, as TVJ brings you the launch of the Ray and Nephew Contender, sponsored by Ray and Nephew White Oak Proof Rum, guaranteed full strength, in association with the Real Deal Boxing Promotion and Uprising Promotions. This bout is sanctioned by the Jamaica Boxing Board of Control with our president, Stephen Bomber Jones, and our vice presidents, Alexander Johnson and Lieutenant Colonel Derek Robinson. Our judges at ringside are Ransford Burton, Lindell Allen, and Lawrence Newfield. Our timekeepers are Valerie Murphy and Kimara Duncan. And our doctor at ringside, Dr. Andre McDonald and his Showtime team. Okay, boxing fans, here we go with our main event of the evening. 8 rounds of boxing for the NABF middleweight title. And now, for the thousands in attendance and the millions joining us around the world, live from the National Arena, it's the Ray and Nephew Contender! Introducing to you first, boxing out of the blue corner, representing Mexico by way of León, GTO, Mexico. Wearing black trunks with gold trim, he weighed in at 160 pounds. He has a professional record of 27 wins, 6 losses, 18 big wins coming by way of knockout. Michi El Matador Nuno. And his opponent across the ring, boxing out of the red corner, representing Jamaica by way of Kingston, Jamaica. Wearing black trunks with green and gold trim, he weighed in at 160 pounds. He has a professional record of 12 wins, 1 loss, 10 big wins coming by way of knockout. He is the holder of the NABF title, Kamal the Hitman Hosso. And our third man in the ring, our referee, Ian Jordan. once again, a very good evening to you and welcome to the National Arena, Kingston, Jamaica, as TVJ brings you the launch of the Ray and Nephew Contender, sponsored by Ray and Nephew White Oak Proof Rum, guaranteed full strength, in association with the Real Deal Boxing Promotion and Uprising Promotions. This bout is sanctioned by the Jamaica Boxing Board of Control with our president, Stephen Bomber Jones, and our vice presidents, Alexander Johnson and Lieutenant Colonel Derek Robinson. Our judges at ringside are Ransford Burton, Lindell Allen, and Lawrence Newfield. Our timekeepers are Valerie Murphy and Kimara Duncan. And our doctor at ringside, Dr. Andre McDonald and his Showtime team. Okay, boxing fans, here we go with our main event of the evening. 8 rounds of boxing for the NABF middleweight title. And now, for the thousands in attendance and the millions joining us around the world, live from the National Arena, it's the Ray and Nephew Contender! Introducing to you first, boxing out of the blue corner, representing Mexico by way of León, GTO, Mexico. Wearing black trunks with gold trim, he weighed in at 160 pounds. He has a professional record of 27 wins, 6 losses, 18 big wins coming by way of knockout. Michi El Matador Nuno. And his opponent across the ring, boxing out of the red corner, representing Jamaica by way of Kingston, Jamaica. Wearing black trunks with green and gold trim, he weighed in at 160 pounds. He has a professional record of 12 wins, 1 loss, 10 big wins coming by way of knockout. He is the holder of the NABF title, Kamal the Hitman Russo. And our third man in the ring, our referee, Ian Jordan.
Thank you.
record time, 2 minutes and 5 seconds in round number two. For the winner, by way of knockout, come out, the Hitman Russo!
Star standing up and Paul Moore Haker saying it's Pelpa TV, Pelpa time. Hey, we got a welter time. Hey, yo, yellow, you know, tell them boy nobody commit no welter crime. It's Pelpa time TV. Cross
Pelpa time protection.